Big news tonight that we are following out of Jacksonville. An officer with the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office has been arrested tonight. Officer David Gedert is facing two counts of criminal sexual misconduct with a victim less than 13 years old. According to the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, this alleged incident happened about 6 years ago in Kalamazoo, Michigan. The officer has been fired from the Sheriff's Office and is expected to face the charges in court tomorrow.